Model 579 features an ergonomic dash. Positioned low for excellent forward visibility, the dash features easy-to-read operation critical gauges. The switches are intuitively grouped and organized with all essential controls well within reach. Your instrument panel may not look exactly like the one in this video. We'll show you the most common features and controls available. On the left-hand side of the steering wheel is the ignition and headlight switches. On the left-hand side of the horn pad are the controls for music. On the right-hand side of the horn pad are the cruise control switches. Just to the right of the steering column is the menu control switch, trailer handbrake, trailer park brake, air conditioner controls, and the radio. This switch overrides the normal operation of the daytime running light, or DRL, system. During normal operation, the DRL will turn on lights when the headlights are turned off, engine is on, and the park brakes are disengaged. The override switch will turn the DRL off in these instances. If the headlight switch is on, the DRL system is overridden and headlights operate normally. This switch operates the emergency flashers. With a switch in the on position, the emergency flasher makes all four turn signals, front and rear, flash simultaneously. The flasher works independently of the ignition switch. You should always use the flasher if the vehicle is disabled or parked under emergency conditions. The trailer brake is located just to the right of the steering column. It's engineered to give you superior control of the application, whether stationary or moving. It's simple to use. Either squeeze or hold the end, and it will self-return when it's no longer needed. The air conditioning system auto feature provides complete cab climate control without driver interaction. Follow these steps to activate the auto mode. Turn on the HVAC by rotating fan speed control clockwise. To engage automatic mode, press the auto button. To adjust cab temperature, rotate the temperature dial to the desired temperature. The system automatically adjusts to achieve the desired cab temperature. You should familiarize yourself with location and function of your instrument cluster.